I have a lot of things I want to get off my chest. I am the best wrestler in the world. I've been the best ever since day one when I walked into this company, and I've been vilified and hated since that day.
Look in my eyes, what do you see? The cult of personality. The cult of personality. The cult of personality.
Paul Heyman saw something in me that nobody else wanted to admit. That's right, I'm a Paul Heyman guy. For 6 years, I have proved to everybody in the world that I am the best on this microphone, in that ring, even in commentary.
That's all the things you need to be. I'm the smiling face on your TV. Oh, I'm the cult of personality. I exploit you, still you love me.
This isn't sour grapes, but the fact that Dwayne is in the main event of WrestleMania next year and I'm not makes me sick. WWE Championship on July 17th, and hell, who knows, maybe I'll go defend it in New Japan Pro Wrestling. Maybe I'll go back to Ring of Honor. The reason I'm leaving is you people, because after I'm gone, you're still gonna pour money into this company. I'm just a spoke on the wheel. The wheel's gonna keep turning, and I understand that. But Vince McMahon's gonna make money despite himself. He's a millionaire who should be a billionaire. You know why he's not a billionaire? It's because he surrounds himself with glad-handing, nonsensical, douchebag yes-men like John Laurinaitis, who's gonna tell him everything that he wants to hear. And I'd like to think that maybe this company will be better after Vince McMahon's dead, but the fact is, it's gonna get taken over by his idiotic daughter and his doofus son-in-law and the rest of his stupid family.
How can we go back? from the start, back when our world glowed from just a spark. Stuck inside this atmosphere, watching my light just disappear. And all the things that I've forgotten while you were here, now I remember them all so clear.
Never think about it constantly though. If they made a machine that could register how cold my heart was off to me. Now that that time is gone, I remember her favorite song. In the spot in the middle of her back, she would laugh when I put my fingers on. Until the end of everything, and I'm gone and buried. You're the only one to ever love like this, and baby, I hope you hear me. You search and you go find, deep down you know you mine. I'll fight to my very last breath if I mean that I get just one more time.
Just give me one more time.
I still feel you, so many words I never told you. I'm still alive, I still feel you, so many words I never told you. I'm still alive.
Do you respect me?
I'm not CM Punk guy.
I never told you.
That's a slap in your face.
I never told you.
Just give me one more time.
Till I see what I wanna see, and what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt permanently. You just being hurt, this ain't gonna work for me. It just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seed, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face. And you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And you're gonna see this gangsta pee on himself. I see you D12 and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one all by my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me. When I'm this close to see you exposed as phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me. Lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do. That's what I thought you're pitiful. I'm rid of you, all you, child, you get to go to school.
vest before two shoes your rest. You chose death, 6 feet deep, nigga, that's the death.
Now go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.